According to geologists, there is a continent the size of India hiding in plain sight. But it hasn't been recognized as a continent until recently. I'm gonna tell you all about it right now on IO. Welcome back to InformOverload, I'm Charlotte Dobre. 80 million years ago, a continent started to become submerged under the South Pacific Ocean. 25 million years ago, it became completely submerged. Now it's an elevated section of the ocean floor, about a kilometer under the sea. It's located between New Zealand and New Caledonia. This continent is called Zealandia, and a team of scientists believe that it should be recognized as one of Earth's major continents. Apparently, Zealandia may have once provided pathways for animals and plants to travel between continents. According to over 8,000 fossil discoveries, it was quite a diverse continent, populated by organisms that live in warm, shallow seas. There are even spores from land plants, which means that part of Zealandia must have been above sea level at one point. Zealandia has been previously unknown to scientists because it's been hiding under the ocean for thousands of years. The name Zealandia was proposed by Bruce Lew Yendick in 1995. But the bid to make it a continent in its own right rather than a microcontinent has only been in the last couple of years. According to 11 researchers who published a paper in GSA Today, this was not a sudden discovery but a gradual realization. As recently as 10 years ago, we would not have had the accumulated data or confidence in interpretation to write this paper. So what happened to Zealandia and why did it become submerged? It actually used to be attached to Antarctica and Australia at one point, but it's likely thanks to the Pacific Ocean's Ring of Fire, the area of the Pacific Rim with volcanoes and earthquakes, that it became submerged. The formation of the Ring of Fire caused changes in ocean depths. Zealandia officially became recognized as Earth's 7th continent earlier this year, which means we have 7 continents instead of 6. It is distinct from Australia. New Zealand and New Caledonia are big enough as well as isolated islands. They've never really been considered part of Australia. That being said, 93% of Zealandia is underneath the Pacific Ocean. It raises the question, should a continent be considered a continent if it's not above sea level? According to a team of geologists who told the media in 2017, it does fulfill all the necessary requirements to be considered a continent instead of a microcontinent or a continental fragment. Alrighty guys, let me know your thoughts on this story in the comments below. Would you want to go to Zealandia? I feel like I would, but you'd be scuba diving for most of it. On that note, it's time to respond to some comments. Captain Skittles Plays said, I love your posts, IO. Keep up the outstanding work. Follow your dreams and don't let anyone or anything change that or bring you down. You know what? I won't. Thanks, Captain Skittles, you're so wise. Mallory Aaron said, meanwhile, I'm almost 39 weeks pregnant and I'm tired of this already. Can someone just jump scare me, please? Let's get this going. Okay, I'll scare you. Ready? Ah! Don't lie, you're scared. Nick Nime said, the IO thumbnails are just so weird. Hear that, Haley? Your thumbnails are weird. Welcome to the end screen. This means you've made it through the entire video. I am so proud of you. Hey, you wanna make me really, really proud? Like mother of a gymnast at the Olympics proud? Smash the thumbs up and subscribe to IO for all of your news. If you want to stay on this channel, we put together a playlist for you that's right over there. While I have your attention, make sure you follow us on social media. Our links are posted in the description. That's it for me. I'll see you in the next video.